It's a conversation that will be taking place tonight in Kansas City Public Schools.
The public is invited to a meeting of the district safety committee to hear about steps to keep kids safe. KMBC 9's Diane Cho joins us live with what parents can expect. Diane?
Well, the meeting gets underway here at the Manual Career Tech Center at 6:30 tonight, and this committee was launched by the superintendent himself in light of the Sandy Hook tragedy in Newtown, Connecticut. They meet once a month to go over the district security procedures to make sure there aren't any deficiencies in their policies. And we sat down with the superintendent today, Dr. Stephen Green, and he says that one of the items on the agenda tonight is to talk about the technology they have in place to see how they can use it to enhance school security in the district. We also asked him about the NRA's recommendations today. When asked specifically, though, about arming teachers in schools, he says it's not something they're comfortable with right now.
The more weapons you have in the building, other kinds of things, accidents, the one person gets the wrong, it just creates another kind of challenge that might be more detrimental than helpful.
And the district already has armed security guards and KCMO police officers working in their high schools, but not in their elementary schools. And coming up all new at 9 and 10 o'clock tonight, we'll have more for you from this meeting tonight. Larry, back to you.
Diane, thank you very much. The safety committee is made up of teachers, district employees, representatives of the police department, and members of the community.